Don McNeal is a former professional football cornerback who played for 10 seasons from 1980 to 1989. McNeal was born on May 6, 1950 in Atmore, Alabama. In college, McNeal played for the Alabama Crimson Tide in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. In 1979, he was named First Team All-American. McNeal was drafted by the Miami Dolphins in 1980 in the first round as the 21st overall pick. Over 10 seasons, McNeal played for the Miami Dolphins,